Not only the sound, but the way it was played. The snare drum takes center stage and defines the tempo on beat 2 and 4. The kick drum takes beat 1 and 3. Here's the beat. Now it's your turn. As rock and roll matured, it got louder and eventually